Hi.
Well, this is the battery rack, and since we are doing a custom battery on, we're going to put it on the bottom, we're going to go ahead and remove this shelf. And that's all it takes in order to remove that shelf. So we're gonna get some help and then we'll go ahead and put this all together. We'll put in all the other pieces here. And I've seen some people criticize the way this is set up, you know, racks. But what? And I didn't get the enclosed one. I could have bought the enclosed one. Last time they didn't have it available. But then you have to open the door all the time, and I'm the only one that comes in this building. The other people come in it only when they're helping me do something. Okay. And look at how beefy that thing is. That is one really nice bus bar that they put in there. They have multiple screws, but these are all threaded, and don't use your impact on those. I use my impact on a lot of things, but I won't use it on those. You don't want to strip out that bus bar. But that those things are just so cool, you know. Incredible, you know, this is a very nice rack for what you get, you know, for the money. And I've heard people say, oh, I can build it cheaper and stuff. Well, your time is worth something. And it comes with all the stuff you need. So here's either the top or the bottom. I think that they are interchangeable. So you just put them over here and mount it like that. Or like this. Okay. And it goes just like that. So I don't know if you guys can see that. Okay. And you do it at all four corners, you know, over there, over there, over here. Now, when you see this, you look at it, and you want to put this little lip over the edge over there. Okay, so you just line it up just like that. Thank you. first step, just getting the corners on. We'll have to get somebody to come help me. Anyways, thank you. Okay. Now you want to line up your back supports where you want them. This is really easy to do. They cut a million screw holes through here. Start it. I use a little square because it's a lot faster than trying to count these holes and getting it lined up that way. I mean, if you wanted to count every hole, you could. But I ain't gonna do it. Now, if you look at how the shelves are there, you can tell that this is the bottom here facing us. Okay. So, and then you just line them up in the slots, put your wheels on. And it'd be much easier to put your casters on in the beginning than waiting. Turn the wheel out of your way. These are locking. So, and they're all locking. And that's all you do in order to put your casters on your cabinet. Anyways, thank you.